In the murder of your wife, Maggie Murdaugh, I sentence you for a term of the rest of your natural life. For the murder of Paul Murdaugh, whom you probably love so much, I sentence you to prison for murdering him for the rest of your natural life. Those sentences will run consecutive.